This week, it's Beau Knows Benji.
Today, Beau Knows Benji.
350 things, bud.
350? Come on, cuz. I know Benji much better than anyone. He's funny, smart, and very, very handsome. Not to mention a multi-million dollar sports star. So today I'd like to give you a few tips how to live like the champion, Benji Marshall. Thanks, guys. What? Only 4 million? Not famously going in yet for this week. Benji. Marshall. There. Right. Here you go, cuz.
I don't want it.
Yeah, there.
Sweet, brother.
Don't waste your time with menial tasks. Get yourself a personal assistant to attend to all that crap.
Gretchen?
Yeah, have a lot of fun, don't you?
Damn it! Gretchen, I said skim caramel latte, not caramel latte.
Sorry, Bungie.
The girl with a sullen pair of eyes staring from under... It's okay, Bungie. It's just a story.
Have I finished my synopsis, Gretchen? Gotcha?
And no one like me. Yeah.
Benji is all about where he came from. Yeah. Fuck darn a New Zealand. You want to be like Benji, you have to embrace the Kiwi culture and be proud of where you're from. New Zealand.
How many dudes you know go like this? How many dudes you know go like this? Not many. Not many.
Come out there, come on. Cook me some eggs.
Never have shown him that movie.
Just cook the eggs. Richard. Benji gets the ball. Benji gets the ball. Stepped. Benji comes with a lot of pressure, but it also comes with plenty of perks. Pimped out cars. The fancy restaurants. Hey, Helen.
Hi, Benji.
Is my table ready?
Of course. Just give me one moment.
Is it? Is it ready?
Yeah, I'll be 2 seconds.
Sweet, bro.
Excuse me, sir, I'm going to have to ask you to leave. Benji's here.
What's wrong with Benji? Get me a juice
sandwich.
I'm sorry. What are you doing, love?
And the kick-ass house.
What the hell's going on here?
Who are you?
Who are you?
Benji Marshall.
I'm Benji.
I'm Benji, mate.
What's your middle name?
Quentin.
Kids, stay focused, train hard, or you end up like this idiot. Or you can be professionals like me and Maltz.
Nothing.
Why don't you cook me some eggs, b***h? Just put them in there. Put them in there.
It's still going. Gretchen, this thing isn't going to wipe itself.